Third strike?
No, he's never played that.
Third strike?
Like competitively?
Oh, I'm talking about just playing games, period.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you want to talk competitive third strike, then it's all about Jayshon then.
Yeah, that's Jayshon.
That's Jayshon.
Also known as the jab, jab to the jab, jab to the jab, jab Shoryuken. The best combo of all time. So, The Adventures of Pete and Pete live on Nickelodeon, Thursday Night Hype. This is going to be a match.
Here you go, Ibuki.
Yo, real talk, this is going to be a blowout. But we'll see how long Pete can last. Because Pete has been definitely focusing in Marvel. But we'll see what he can do with Street Fighter.
Let's get started.
Getting in the zone.
Fight! Sonic 3! Sonic 3!
Classic.
Sonic 3! Sonic 3!
Let's do that.
Oh, feedback.
Anyway, so
Ibuki landing her first hit.
Yeah. But you know what?
This is how guile
matches will go.
Yeah.
People always try to set the pace of the match slow. Get his body and chip him away. It's actually surprising because Pete is actually pretty aggressive.
A little more than he usually is.
Yeah. Right, he's actually pretty passive.
But you know what? You can see on Peter Burnham's face that it's not really phasing him. It's still first game.
You know what? This might be the first pity
testing
win.
Him.
You know, the pity win before the double perfect.
No, I don't think Burnham gives those away. Not on like top 8, you know what I mean?
Alright, here comes
we go. Here's the pressure.
Two mix-ups left. One more mix-up left. Until it's done. Oh,
that's
actually
it.
Early stuff.
Show.
One last mix-up. Can he block? Oh, nice tech.
Peter could have just.
Oh, that was super. That was a super.
He could have straight up ultra there and killed him.
Oh, the backdash. Why'd you backdash? Caught the backdash.
Oh. What will happen now? Fight!
We're going straight into game two.
We're getting hyped.
Bar being burned by Ibuki for a little bit of a lead.
While Guile's actually going to beat that opening for Sonic. I think Peach should stop using that as an opening. Maybe throw a normal out or something faster. Oh, get hit by the second
Guile.
What is this? Vanilla?
Nice attempt on the grab there. Good read by Peter.
Alright, Peter's pressure is actually getting heavier, but he's
sitting on a lot of bar.
You know what I think, Peter? I'm like, which one?
Step down!
They both charged all the way. What the heck?
Who will emerge victorious?
What? You guys are both down.
That's all we can say.
The drama.
Are those moments in NFL where you hear the commentators just go,
Definitely TSG right here.
Oh, the double trip again. Guile once again.
Guile once again
burning the meter for cancel, but does nothing with it.
Yo, another Vulcan attack battle, please.
Please.
That was Grab City right there.
Oh, here it comes. No cross up. Oh, we got a frame grab.
Oh my god.
Peter going for that brain trap, thought it was a grab, possibly teching or pressing a button to try to interrupt the Okay, I'm not saying it.
Wow, that does a lot of shit.
Yo, Peter knows how to fish, bro. That bait was pretty good.
Look at that pressure. Look at that corner pressure.
You know, he's supposed to be
and he knows he's going to throw it out.
The
easily dodges it.
Thing.
Look at that. Look at that player cam face. I'm glad we got that player cam face.
Yeah, he's chewing his gum. Now. He's ready. No. This deserves to go to
Guile
a game.
Guile this Asian woman. Hey guys, it's coming! The kid's coming! Oh no! Oh no! Hold on, hey, you jinxed it! Oh! 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 Yo! Wait, hey, wait for it! Yo, he spelled his initials! He spelled his initials!
Yo!
With the dab! With the dab wins.
The disappointment in his face is